What is going on, movie meals? I'm look, what is horrible camera, no background, finally get a setup, and then Kyle texts me at 7 a.m. when I'm at work and says, hey, an Eternals trailer dropped, so you can bet I dropped everything I was doing early in the morning, and now I'm here using the crappy system to get to this one. But we're tired, but hey, it's been a while since we've woken up for a Marvel trailer. I'm excited.
It wouldn't be a movie meals video if it wasn't early in the morning with nothing correct.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I've been excited for this for a good while here. Great cast. The little bit they showed in that promo was awesome. So I'm really pumped. I mean, it says teaser, but my God, it's 2 minutes, 7 seconds. So might be more than a tease.
Most likely a tease. Yeah, I've been very curious about this one. I don't know anything about these characters. Kevin Feige and Chloe Zhao lately have been talking a lot about this. I've been getting people very pumped for this one. So maybe we're in for a good treat with this one.
Yeah, I mean, Chloe just rocked it too at the Oscars. All right, you ready to watch here?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, in a 3, 2, and 1. All right, water. So far, it's Nomadland 2.
Speedfellow, listen. We have watched, unguided. We have helped them progress, unseen them. Accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until now.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Huh. Well, Kyle, what'd you think?
Well, one, despite it being like over 2 minutes, it definitely is a teaser.
Yeah.
I almost don't know anything that's about to happen here. And second of all, I think Chloe Zhao and Kevin Feige are right. I think we are in for something different. It seems like, I've heard rumblings about this before, but it does seem like this is going to take place throughout like the history of Earth, maybe. I guess like maybe they've been watching over the world, but haven't been able to interfere too much, or maybe they do at certain times. So I'm curious to see how it ties into the MCU timeline when it comes to these characters. But beyond that, like, I just am surprised by how little that they are showing us about this movie, or at least how little they're telling us of what this story is supposed to be. So I wonder how most people are going to feel about that. I wonder if people are like, just show me a little bit more so I can get a gauge on what this is. But at least for me personally, like, this does look like we're in for something different, and I'm totally here for it. And the cast looks amazing too. I forgot to mention that.
Yeah, the cast looks great. The cinematography looked awesome. Like, those shots were great. And you're right, it was a teaser. And it made me happy because I want, when you say teaser, give me a tease. And it was a two-minute tease, and I loved that. Yeah, lots of cool imagery. Yeah, it looks like, I mean, they said the line, you know, we've been watching but we haven't been able to interfere until now. I wonder if that is a repercussion to Thanos. I mean, they at the very end there, with I thought was a very funny joke with Richard Madden, you know, saying, you know, I'll lead the Avengers now that Tony and Cap are gone. Clearly they're going to at some point hit where we are currently at in the universe. So is that where that line comes from of can we have to interfere now? And maybe the first half of the movie is their journey. Richard Madden is an absolute stud of an actor. I am so glad he's in this. How do you say his name? I can't say it this way. You know who I'm trying to
Nagiani?
Say. Yeah, yes, Camille. Yes. I was just struggling there. But him, he looked great with the little bit we got. Obviously, Jolie looked really good. I was, you know, Kyle, you and I were just talking a week or so ago how it was nice seeing Angelina Jolie for the first time in really a while in something a little bit bigger with Those Who Wish Me Dead, which she was excellent in. So it's going to be really cool to see her here. The supporting cast of The Eternals looks awesome. I really liked Kit Harington. We got one quick shot of him. He didn't do anything cool. It was just a stoic shot, but I've been pushing for these Game of Thrones actors to get more and more work because I really do think that a lot of people give them a lot of flack. I actually think they have quite a bit of talent. Richard Madden proved that with the Bodyguard show on Netflix, which is just absolutely fantastic. And then Kit hasn't done necessarily nearly as much. I know he struggled with substance abuse and things like that, but it's cool to see that he is in this. I know he's got like a smaller role, but I wonder if this is a small role that's going to lead to something. And I do hope it is. I was a big, big advocate for him being Adam Warlock when we first got the tease from Guardians 2 that he would be a great Adam Warlock. This trailer was awesome. Like, I really just want to watch it again. Like, this is the old school Marvel trailer to me that we used to see way back in the before the crazy Avengers, where it was like, just give us a little tease and fans will lose their minds. Didn't show us the story. Glad it didn't. Lot of cool shots going through history. So I'm all on board with this. I'm all on board. And it is, you're right. It's something different. And that's what I like. We haven't gotten necessarily something super out there since Guardians 1. So I'm really excited for something really out there again. Do you have anything else?
No, I mean, we haven't even gone through most of that cast. Brian Tyree Henry is in this and it's awesome. Yes. Gemma Chan is going to finally get her due. I mean, people saw her in Crazy Rich Asians, but she's going to knock it out of the park here with this movie too.
Yeah, and it looks like they're going to have some interesting love stories going on in this throughout time with the Eternals. So, and just more on the background of them is going to be really cool. So I'm pumped. But guys, what did you think of the trailer? Comment below, let us know. Remember to like, subscribe, and share. Do all that great stuff. Go get some merch. Thank you to the Movie Meal patrons, which we forgot to do at the top of the show. Steve, Kimberly, and Karen, you guys are amazing. Everybody at the Patreon, go join all that. Links down in the description. Great new merch coming. All that good stuff. Go check out Another Happy Landing. Go watch everything. And as always, thank you for watching, Mom.
See you guys.